I think an empowered woman is that one who is physically, mentally, and emotionally fit. By physically fit, of course, it means taking care of yourself, your diet, your exercises. Because oftentimes women, while taking care of everybody, children, the adults in the household, forget to take care of themselves. And emotionally, when you are composed and when you are strong, you become empowered.
When you derive your own joy from your work, when you are very complete in yourself, in that sense, that when your joy gives you, when your work gives you so much of happiness and fulfillment, I think you just tend to be more joyful and positive, and that just from inside out, it impacts everyone around you. So I think that is very important to me, to be secure in yourself, to take joy principally from your work, your passion.
On one hand, it is very important to financially be stable, because for women's empowerment, when we talk about that, unless you are financially able to take care of certain things, you are not empowered in today's world.
Kshirabdhi kanyaka ko shri mahalakshmi kini nirajalaya kunu nirajanam Kshirabdhi kanyaka ko shri gati alamelu manga jagati alamelu manga chakadanamula kella jagati alamelu manga chakadanamula kella ni gudu nija shobanamu ni gati alamelu manga chakadana mula kella ni gudu nija shobhanapu ni rajanam.